life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my voice and let it sing, always only for my King.
Ceaseless praise.